we're the southernmost extremity of the USA, South Point. We've stumbled across a dead humpback whale. And if you could smell this, it's crazy. It smells so bad. But here we have one jawbone over here, another jawbone about 400 meters that way. It's probably been dead about 2 weeks or so. Everything's had a go at it. There's probably a stack of tiger sharks out here in the water. I would not be swimming out here because a lot of the oils are flowing back out into the ocean. So if we were to go underwater, there'd probably be maybe 10 tiger sharks cruising up and down smelling. That's a favorite fare, dead humpback. So incredible find right here. And oh boy, does it smell.